located something.
It really exists. It wasn't just a legend.
Oh, amazing. I don't know how to put it, but it's like somehow the past and the present meet up right at this point.
However, that wasn't in the blueprints.
It's blocking the Dragonator.
But then, we can't reach the Ballistae or barricade either.
Was it just slapped together? They fought back Fatalis and then propped it up?
I see. So that means in the end, they didn't have time to use their Dragonator. They realized all was lost and abandoned the offensive.
No. They most likely used it. They knew the stakes. They battled hard, defended their home, but were ultimately outmatched. They fought until the bitter end. If they just gave up, absolutely nothing would have remained once Fatalis was finished.
It was not my place to judge them.
So then, what should we do? With that in the way, we can't use the Dragonator.
Let's tear it down. Bring people in now.
Our forces?
I heard they're arriving shortly, sir.
Good. They're quick. Once we rendezvous with them, we should have enough manpower.
Don't forget about us.
Since we brought the Wingdrakes, we decided to establish a camp up there.
We'll need to update the maps, too. What's wrong?
Our main force is arriving soon, right?
Correct. Your odds?
In my favor, as always. We'll buy everyone some time to escape.
No! This is madness! Retreat now! We can't have any missteps.
Go get it done, then.
Yes, sir.
To the camp! Hurry!
Underestimating those two hunters was your biggest misstep. Believe me, I know all too well.
General.
Thank you.
It's still a monster, so its head must be a weak point.
The cannons up above should be able to hit its head!
I
Use the barricade!
Another gigantic flame! Head for Fatalis' position!